affinity is not an Irishman, then I'm forth with the baker, a jolly nanny maker. He said, now don't you worry, Mrs. Mike Batan. The boy your Kate is wild about is manly through and through, and though he is not Irish, did it ever occur to you there's a little bit of Irish in all of us, no matter what our nationality? Wherever folks are seen, there's nothing wrong or mean with this here mite, the both of them like the wearing of the queen, and the both of them like doubling their capital. The shamrock can bring good luck to us all. When Kate and Riley marry, baby, they'll be happy so. They'll have a little one that will look like both of them, I know. Sure, he'll have a brick in one hand, and the other hand a door. There's a little bit of Irish in our song. Says Mrs. Pat McGinnity, it's me that's your mistress. The eldest boy named Timothy surprised me, you can bet. While over in a trench, we got married to a Frenchie. They'll have me winking and Polly hooing yet. But Mrs. Baker calmed her fears by saying, Mrs. Pat, no matter who the girl may be, you should always remember that there's a little bit of Irish in all of us, no matter what our nationality. The folks who Polly hoo, spaghetti eaters too. All your Ike, all of them like to get on an Irish stew. And you'll find that the orphan hands and rose and